Thank you. Good evening, church. Good evening, church. Good evening, church. All right, so I want your attention. I want your attention first. When I say grace, I want to hear overflow. Grace. Grace. Now that's how I know that I am here with all of you. When I say grace, you say overflow. Let's do it again. Grace. Grace. Welcome to Heritage House. This is House on the Rock, Port Harcourt, and tonight you are here to experience God in ways you cannot imagine. Now, Paul, the apostle, wrote about grace, and he spoke that it is by grace that we are saved. It's not by faith, or through faith, rather. It's not by the works of our hands. Now, when someone starts to wonder what grace is, the person may think it's just a word that cannot be related to, but grace is that God's goodness you experience, that favor you get, that unmerited favor, that peace you get, the joy you get, the advancement you get that you do not deserve. And so grace is the actual character of God. Can you hear me? So if you want to experience the overflow of God's grace, it means you came into church believing that somehow, somewhere in this place, there is excess of God's goodness. So you want to go home with a bit of it. Can I get a witness? Yes, so you expect that there is excess of God's peace somewhere, and you want to go home with a bit of it. Can I get a witness? Now, some of you came here with issues. We all have issues. I accept that for free. But the fact is, when God's grace starts to overflow, it means, first of all, it is unmerited favor. And then you now have that in excess. Some people may be wondering, is it going to be enough for me for all of us here? Because when we share the grace, sometimes we start to wonder, is it going to be enough for this person? I come with my expectations. The other person comes with his expectations. You will only take as much as you expect tonight. So if you came with a tanker, he will fill your tanker. If you came with a spoon, even the spoon will still overflow. Okay? So what you're supposed to do tonight is open your heart, open your mind. Tonight is a night of music, ministry, and entertainment. And this is the number one choir south of the Niger. Can we put our hands together for them? All right, so we are here with Potter's Treasure, and this is the Grace Overflow concert. Of course, we are going to be recording some original songs here today. So you are in concert. Put your hands together for yourselves. And now, that being said, you have to actually behave like someone in concert. Okay? So it will mean that the people behind trying to get settled will need to settle down immediately. And of course, you need to get your mind ready, get your heart ready. Because guess what? It's only as much as you are ready to take that you can take. That's the fact of it. This God is. Don't worry, I'll come back here and do a verse, right? He's excess. And so it's only your expectation that can fill you. I can't give you what you want because I don't know what your issues are. So as our faces are different, so are our problems different. But when grace overflows, it means you're going to get submerged in it. It means you're going to get soaked in it. It means he will even answer prayers you could not conceive in your mind. Are you with me? All right, so tonight, get ready for the worship. Be part of the worship. It is important that you participate. It is a recording, and we hope that you become part of it. So in the worship, God is going to move. And you don't want to be caught staring at your neighbor because he's doing a cooler dance than you. All right? So let's open our hearts, open our minds, and of course, watch how God's grace will overflow today. Put your hands together for the number one. Come on. I won't do that. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. This is the number one award-winning choir. Award-winning choir. We didn't give them the award. So we are here for fun. We are here for worship. We are here for everything God can do and much more. Okay? All right, put your hands together and make welcome Potter's Treasure.
Hallelujah. God's people, give God praise. He's worthy. Come on, get up on your feet. It's time to praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We know he reigned forevermore. Somebody shout hallelujah. He's worthy. Now put those holy hands together. If you know he's worthy and he's deserving of all this praise and more, we bless your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. You know this song. It's so easy. Just follow me. Go along with me. Hallelujah. We're going old school. Hallelujah.
I don't know what you're going to do. Keep clapping those hands, celebrate Jesus. Someone who is excited, put those hands together. We serve a good God, and there's no one like him. We're here to declare he's Jehovah. He's the El Shaddai. Just put your hands together. Can I see you clap like this? Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Put those hands together. Yeah.
Oh, overflow in the life. Give the Lord a shout. Come on, come on, come on. Do I have people who God has blessed? Make some noise. You are worthy, oh God. We've come to bless your name, Jesus.
Just hold on, guys. So, we are still going on, but the point is, we want the Potter's Treasure song back. We want to do the recording with this energy. I like the energy that I'm feeling. So, if you're with me, when I say grace, say overflow. Grace? 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 All right, Potter's Treasure.
Somebody give God a shout one more time. If you're victorious, let me hear you scream. Yeah. Nobody like our God. Yes, nobody like our God. Let me hear you scream, I am victorious. I am victorious. Now let's do that three times. I am victorious. I am victorious. I am victorious. Make some noise. Let me see you put those hands together. Come on now. Hey. Nobody like a God. Nobody like a God. Lord, I fought my battles, I'm victorious, so I say. Lord, I fought my battles, I'm victorious, so I say. He has fought my battles, I'm victorious, so I say. Lord, I fought my battles, I'm victorious. Everybody, let me hear you say.
Lord, I fought my battles, I'm victorious, so I say.
Has God fought your battles?
Lord, I fought my battles, I'm victorious, so I say.
Let me hear you declare it.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
those hands together again one more time. With excitement in your spirit. Now you know the song. We'll take it like we know it this time. Put those hands together. Now, I need to see someone happen with joy in your hearts and excitement in your faces.
standing from afar, I want you to let your spirit breathe, all right? Children of God, make some noise in here tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor, are you ready for grace overflow? Say, neighbor, what did you come with to receive of the overflow? Hallelujah. 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 Come on, say hallelujah as unto the Lord tonight. Hallelujah. Let's be seated in the house of God. Hallelujah. First of all, I'd like to say, Pastor Larry, thank you very, very much. It is such an honor and a privilege to stand here tonight. People of God, for many years, for over 2 decades, the Porter's Treasure has continued to bless our lives. Do you agree? God has used them in multiple ways and multiple dimensions to touch our lives at different times in the service. And if you are here and you have been blessed by the ministry of the Porter's Treasure, come and celebrate them out here this evening. Now, we know that this is a recording, hence the reason we've been doing some songs back to back. We've been repeating songs because we're trying to get the right energy for the recording. So, regardless of that, I want you to know that God is going to move here this evening. Now, he has prepared for himself his choicest vessels of honor today to lift up his name in high praise, and hopefully you are going to join them. Do you agree? So tonight we have the ministry of Prier Odede here to bless our lives. Hallelujah. We also have the ministry of Sister Mercy. Come on, make some noise. Hallelujah. We have the ministry of Sister Doris Francis. Make some noise and celebrate God. Hallelujah. We have Priest Emmanuel. Yes. And ladies and gentlemen, children of God, please celebrate warmly Sister Tarila this evening. Yes, our very own. And of course, we have Minister Faithful Banuna this evening. Celebrate God. These are people that God has used to bless us times without number. And you know that House on the Rock has the best of everything. Best in every sector, best in every industry, best in every sphere, commanding respect in everything that they do. And tonight we're celebrating some of those people that God has planted in this place. But before we also introduce the choir, the people of the season, let's put our hands together tonight for our guy. The angel of God over this house. The one who God gives the wisdom to spot talent. He spots talent and he puts them where they're supposed to be. He sockets them well. And he gets the best of God out of them. Celebrate Pastor Larry Olusheye, our very guy. Pastor, we love you. Thank you for believing in all of us. Thank you for trusting us with leadership positions. And thank you for celebrating us every single time. Pastor Larry gives us our roses when we are still alive so we can smell it. Celebrate him once again. Pastor, thank you so much. Let's be seated. People of God, tonight, as I said, even though it's a recording, be rest assured that God is here. So we may require to do the song 2 times or 3 times. Every single time we do it, trust that God will use every letter, in every word, in every lyric, in every song and melody to bless our lives tonight. People of God, that being said, put your hands together. Shout if you want to. Whatever you do, celebrate God tonight for Potter's Treasure.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We're here to tell God that we want more of him. We want more of him. We want everything about him. We want all. We want his grace. We want his mercy. We want everything. We want all of him. Hallelujah.
Israelites must defeat the Philistines. But King Saul has lost God's blessing. And now he faces the Philistines' greatest champion, Goliath.
Will one of you fight me? Israelites, you win. And the Philistines will be your slaves. I win. And you will be our slaves.
The warrior who defeats him will be a rich man.
I'll do it.
You're no soldier, you're a shepherd.
Yes, a shepherd. Yea, though I walk in the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil. You are with me. Thy rod and staff, they comfort me. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life.
Don't waste my time, little boy. You're too young to die.
When he looked at Goliath, he saw the same thing the others saw, a giant, so big. But the others considered his size, and they said, he's too big, we can't get him. When David saw him, he said, I never seen a target so big in my life.
Yeah. Jesus has paid too much for me. Fight the good fight of faith.
To secure the promised land, the Israelites must defeat the Philistines. But King Saul has lost God's blessing. And now he faces the Philistines' greatest champion.
People of God, make some noise once again and celebrate the LCA group. When I say grace, you say overflow. Grace. Grace. Hallelujah. Our next minister this evening is a recording artist, worshiper, a songwriter, and a stylist. Her passion and focus is to spread the message of Jesus and revealing his person of love, hope, faith, and restoration through her music. She is the host of Cherish Concert, her annual yearly worship meeting, and also Immersed, her monthly worship meeting. She has an album and has some released singles, but recently her single is You Are the Lord. She is graced and simply anointed and dedicated to her call, and God has helped her. She has shared many stages with renowned and international artists, both here and abroad. People of God, Grace Overflow 2023, make some noise and celebrate the ministry of Doris Francis.
Somebody ready to worship God tonight? Somebody ready to worship God tonight? Can you open up your mouth and begin to love upon God? Open up your mouth and make melodies in the spirit. Open up your mouth and make melodies in the spirit. Marco Siba Kanda Bashede Kobaya. Ele Parado Siga Lava Lagadosa. Lord, prepare me to be a sanctuary. Pure and holy, tried and new, with thanksgiving, as we are leaving, sanctuary for you. Lord, prepare me, help me sing. Hear people right here, tried and true, with thanksgiving, as we are living, sanctuary for
Hallelujah. glory. You are my protector. You are my deliverer. You are my God. Oh, you are my glory. You are my glory. Somebody war in the spirit. Open up your mouth. He can pronounce it. He never calls shatter. He never paradox. He can pronounce it. Open up your mouth. I barada ba shete, ele barada ba 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 ba. E shakatala, I barada ba sha. From the rising of the sun to the setting of the sun, your name.
Somebody open up your mouth and make melodies in the spirit.
those hands together, church, and make some noise once again. Unto the Lord Most High, He is Adonai. We can all be seated in God's house. Tonight, people of God, we make welcome our next minister. And she is a writer, a musician, and an entrepreneur. She has a deep passion to reach out to Christians with lyrics and tunes that breathe inner strength and personal encouragement. She believes that no man, no matter how broken one's life has become, God can cause him not to just rise, but to also live again. Her debut album, Live Again, is packed with lyrics and melodies of life and hope. And she has also released a few singles, including From My Heart to Yours, Engraved, and Where Broken People Go. People of God, she leads the team at the worship concert, an annual believers meeting centered on spending quality time in corporate worship. She's a praise and worship leader and former music director at the House on the Rock Heritage House, Port Hackett. She is a convener of the Choir 101, a biennial convocation of choir directors. She is also the author of a digital Leave One More Day, Medispirations, and has published Beneath Every Rose, a thought guide for young Christian wives. People of God, grace overflow, make some noise this evening for someone who I have so much love and respect for, Sister Mercy!
Hallelujah. Thank you, Pastor Larry. I have a song I want to share with you. And I want you to make it like an anthem. Mercy, Lord.
Tonight we are in for a great time in the presence of God. Do you believe that? People of God, tonight we receive our next minister, and she is a Nigerian-born singer, songwriter, recording and performing artist, as well as a stage and performing arts coach. She's known globally as the crooner of the song You Are God that has been an anthem, not only in her local assembly, but across the globe. She has also other amazing songs to her name. As a stage and performing art coach, she has helped several music ministers and choirs come out of their shells, doing incredible things on stage to the glory of God. And she believes the delivery of a presentation is not just about the voice, but a combination of the voice and your presence on stage. As a singer too, she believes that there should also be a combination of skills fully backed with the Spirit of God. And as she always says, without the help of the Holy Spirit, you can achieve absolutely nothing. She's happily married today to Minister Samuel Besimi Emiko. And they are blessed with two children. People of God, make some noise and receive warmly Minister Tarilad Besimi. Hallelujah.
Yeah. Jesus praise. Now we are still worshiping, but this time around your expression is not the raising of your hands. I need you to worship with me, snapping your fingers like this stuff. Yeah.
To make you proud, I'll never be more loved than I am.
we've got some praise up in here this evening. Hallelujah. Please be seated. You will agree with me that with Sister Tarila, you can never see it coming. A song is never just a song when she does it. Hallelujah. Tonight we are here to give God praise, to celebrate his servants, his vessels that he has selected carefully tonight to bring himself glory. Tonight you don't want to be left out. You don't want to be caught unprepared. Tonight we're going to give God praise in the highest undiluted praise and worship. Turn to your neighbor and say, do not distract me. Do not be a hindrance to my praise. Tonight we want you to think about that one thing that you're trusting God for and imagine that he has already done that thing and thank him in advance. Hallelujah. Our minister this evening is a singer, songwriter, a recording artist, a music minister, as well as a voice coach. Presently serving in the choral arm of the House on the Rock, the Heritage House Port Hackett, as their assistant music director. And he has written lots of songs, to mention but a few: Miracle Working God, You Are Crowned, Everything Is Working, and Hallelujah. People of God, tonight make some noise and receive the ministry of Faithful Banuna.
Somebody give Jesus praise in here. You can shout some more. Somebody shout! Bible declares, for God commanded his love towards us, in that while we were yet sinners, he died for us. Father, we thank you. In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, swim through the fiercest drought and storm. For the height of love, what depth of peace, when fears are still, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, even the love of God. No guilt in life, no fear in death. This is the power of Christ in me. From life's first cry till final breath, Jesus commands my destiny. No power of hell, no scheme of can ever blow us from his eyes. No power of hell, no scheme can ever blow me from his eyes. No power, no scheme of me can ever blow me from his eyes. So he returns, say, Jesus, just shake it, shake me. Oh, so me, don't lie. I'm so romantic.
Say, hey, 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 hey,
Jesus, we lift you up tonight.
Now, for those of you who are worshiping with us for the very first time, it will interest you to know that every single minister, every single one that has come upstage to bless our lives and songs is a member of the Porter's Treasure and a member of the House on the Rock Church, Port Hackett. Come on, put your hands together and celebrate God. And we are so proud, we're so, so proud of the gifts that God has blessed us with in this church. We celebrate them every single chance that we get. And ladies and gentlemen, some of them have grown to become the biggest exports of Port Hackett City and the South. And we have them here tonight. Well, still to come, we have Minister Priye Odede out here. We also have Prince Emmanuel set to bless our lives as well. But for now, as you know, it's a recording. And we have some original songs to record. We'll ask that you keep the energy up, keep your spirit right, keep it open to receive from God. And it's okay if we stop the song and start it again. It's a recording, and that's what happens here. But whatever the case, open your hearts, bless God. Remember, tonight we are here to minister to the audience of one, and that is God. Hallelujah. People of God, receive warmly Porter's Treasure.
keep me, but somehow you want me. Oh, how you love me. Somehow that frees me to take my hands off of my life and the way you should go.
You mean it. Make some noise! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Yeah! Now, Jabez asked of the Lord, he said, oh, that thou mayest bless me indeed. Now, this evening, for this treasure, I've come to make the same prayer. Now I would like you to join us as we say, bless me, oh God.